Welcome to Techno Planners. Watch videos on all about tech, how-to guides, and apps review. Open web browser. Then, download PC Link application for PC. Extract it on your desktop. Now run the setup. Select the language. Click Next. Please read the license agreement. You must accept the terms of this agreement before continuing with the installation. Select the components, then click Next. Click Install. Start the installation. Click Finish. Connect the phone to the laptop via an USB cable. You can start to synchronize the phone and the laptop by clicking Connect. Now start to configure PC Link in ZenFone. Tap Application. Tap PC Link. Now it's asked to enable to USB debugging mode. Press OK button. And check the USB debugging. Allow USB debugging by tap on OK button. Now you can start to control the phone via PC Link by tap on Connect button. PC Link in the laptop. After Connect, you can control all apps and games on via PC like Temple Run, Ounce Game and Phone Options. Now I will start Temple Run, Ounce Game and play it. Remember, you can also play this game using your laptop.